Hey, welcome back to Space Hulk Deathwing. Alright, well, seems like I have a quick job to do. And my character, my avatar in this game, seems to believe it is a suicide mission. Fantastic. I don't know if this is accurate or not, but I do believe that if I'm going to overload individual sections of places, that I should probably overload the ones that are furthest away first, rather than the ones that are closest by. I don't know entirely, though. Maybe they're not overloaded until I've overloaded all of them. Oh, and I'm dead already. That was quick. I have decided to take a different route this time. This is exactly the same thing that I had to do before, where I had to check in these spots in this exact place a couple missions back. Well, if I'm doing this again, I'm thinking I don't know which direction I'm supposed to end. If I end the mission back where I started, that would be up here in this top section. If I end the mission back there, then I want to hit this one last. But if I end the mission on this far side, then I want to hit that one first. So you know what? I don't know what I'm doing, and I hope I don't fuck it up forever. Whoa! Good God! Cannot just pop out from fucking behind me like that, you dickhead! Why are there two of you? That is totally not fucking fair. And I'm dead. Chose to go the other way this time. I don't know what difference this will make. It might make none at all, but meh. Might as well try it. I already fucking failed last time. If they send two of those big motherfuckers at me at the same time, I'm just pretty much automatically screwed. Because those things are really fucking strong. They take a lot to kill. I'm not sure how we survived that one. I think there were three of those big motherfuckers. I don't know. Maybe we're awesome. Maybe we're more awesome than I give us credit for. If perhaps we could overload these things and then the room explode after we leave, I'd be very happy with that. I'd be very glad if we could, like, cut off an entire group of Tyranids attacking us. It would make my life significantly easier per room we destroy. I don't think they're gonna do that for me, though. They're not particularly nice about this shit. Son of a bitch. My fucking assault guy is caught on a rock or something. God damn it, I hate it when they do that. We're gonna have a hard fucking time with this now. Real glad that happened. Wonderful. Look who decided to show up. Real nice of you. I guess if we get far enough away, maybe they'll teleport to me. That would have been useful information, like quite a while back. I don't know. I think maybe my assault bro is actually really good with that fucking hammer. He's doing a really good job. I think that servo said that there was only one left that I had to destroy. Here's four options, but you only got to destroy three. I wasn't aware of that, but it would be kind of nice to not have to deal with all four of the damn things. And I feel like with how little we're getting attacked down this way, that maybe I took the wrong direction. Like I should have taken a turn somewhere that I didn't. Kind of concerned that this mission's gonna last a lot longer because I didn't go the right fucking direction. Okay, I got punched once and fucking fell. That is bullshit. Like, I got no armor on or something. Alright, if I only gotta destroy one more of these damn things, and not both of the other ones, and they're talking about this being, like, the terminal mission, this is the end of it, thinking I might want a side gate. Maybe, because we're already out of heals. I ran out of those motherfuckers. I think I might want a side gate, like, right when we get to that new spot. I'm gonna get these guys to follow me. We get to the new place, I'm gonna tell them to go ahead and let one of them die and then side gate out. That way, I kill as many of the things as are there as I can before I get out of there. Then we get out of there, go back down, kill everything, and I can actually heal shit. I am now brutally aware that if I get hit one time by one of those big motherfuckers, I die. Alright, sounds to me like you guys not only don't need my help, but you seem to do a pretty damn good job without me. I guess I shouldn't be too fucking surprised. I have been holding you guys back this entire damn game. Alright. Okay, but we got no heals left. I'm gonna go ahead and side-gate out of here now. We're leaving now. I like him having this thunder hammer. He seems to be doing a good job of not dying, so I'm gonna leave him with that. I think I like the setup we got. I don't know why it didn't work before. Working well now. Alright, that's three. It seemed to be enough according to the little fucking servo skull. Objective complete. We ain't gotta hit four. We gotta get out. Or we're done. A belt. You guys gave me a belt. How the fuck were my pants being held up this whole damn game? I'm glad that this was a first-person game and not a third-person game. That would have been kind of awkward. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. Get the hell off this exploding ship, I think. I'll see y'all later. Bye.